What does it mean to have the Father choose you for His Son? How significant is it that the Son calls you to His banquet table and that His banner over you is love? And how amazing is it that the Holy Spirit prepares you for eternity with the Son? What does it mean to be His intended?